Okay, hello guys, this is Suchi. I'm going to show you another way to clear the abyss with two broken comps, I think. I don't use Blizzard Set on Ayaka, so I won't be applying Hydro. I'm going to be boosting Ayaka damage with Kazuha, Diona as battery and healing, and Zhongli for the shred with his shield. And on the second half, I'm going to use Raiden National Team. So Raiden, TeamQ, Bennett, and Zhongli. You need to have a lot of ER in this team so you can rotate it better. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, almost 1.5 minutes. We'll go for we'll save the energy for the last chamber. Okay, that was it. Now showcase some characters as we have. Waiting. scene 2.